HBK ablaze. The kid is a human highlight reel, and he's heading out.
For this matchup specifically, look, the bottom line, Draco Anthony is just tired of being told.
Oh, man, ton on his mind. He's had plenty of unsolicited advice thus far from the likes of Joe Gacy. Ryan Quinn, maybe the advice of Joe Gacy is starting to get older.
Well, what was your issue?
Well, I don't know about sports. You see, look, maybe this is a bit of tough love trying. Draco Anthony doesn't want it. He's got a lot on his mind, a lot of noise in his head, and he needs to cut that down.
Oh, I think Quinn is done now. Just Quinn just tossing Anthony across the ring.
Giant powerhouse.
Ooh!
Look at the athleticism from Draco Anthony. Needed every ounce.
Wow! The clothesline from Anthony, and look, we're just moments.
Only one gauntlet match in my entire career. For the match, Kofi Kingston, he had the easiest match of his life. I was exhausted, and I got battered by him. I'm going to start with mocking the Seva Tau that is a sacred Ryan Quinn. That was not a smart move from Draco Anthony. I see blood lost in the eye on Quinn. He's like a man possessed in there.
Yeah, there. Ryan Quinn. Quinn. Hoisting up Anthony.
You don't mess with a man's head.
Communication between the two. Whoa. But what we've seen from Anthony, absolutely no miscommunication Zion. About Anthony.
It was that mocking of the Seva Tau that did it. This is it. To see this for a long time. No more miss.
Hate to admit when you're right. To your point, Quinn is seeing.
Piss Zion Quinn off. Bam! Because this will be your reward.
Third time the charm for Quinn. Unsure of what...